Hi, this is Aaron with the Final ASP Minute. We all know that in Outlook, when you delete a file, it gets moved to the Deleted Items folder. And when you enter the Deleted Items folder, it gets removed from your mailbox. I'm going to do a send and receive now, just to be sure. Now the file is gone. You can go to Tools and Recover Deleted Items, and you can pull back any file you've deleted within the last 30 days. It'll restore the file back to where it was deleted from. If you notice here, I'm going to go ahead and restore this message. And it shows right back up in my Deleted Items folder. I'm Aaron with Final ASP, and that was a minute.